and yes, a very good start there made by Rob Austin. He gets alongside Frank Rathall. A goodish start also made from pole position by Tom Chilton, but it's Rob Austin who's got ahead of Frank Rathall as the two of them then head into the first corner into Sayat Curve with the Audi ahead of the Toyota. Gordon Shen and contact there, but that knocks the car sideways, the Toyota sideways, but Gordon Shen got through after touching the Toyota, which went